I want you to make love to me tonight.
Your father, he scares me.
First, they took his daughter.
Don't worry about him. It's just the two of us tonight. Hello?
Kim, listen to me very carefully. Your virginity is about to be taken.
Daddy!
Hello?
I don't know who you are, and I don't know what you want. If you think you can impregnate my daughter and live off this family, you are mistaken. Because I don't have money. But what I do have is a very particular set of skills. Skills that I have acquired over a long career. Skills that make me a nightmare to punks like you. Now, you can let my daughter go, and that'll be the end of it. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
And now, they're Tooken everything.
Two more little bottles of vodka.
Sir, this is really weird, but all of the tiny bottles of vodka have been taken. And the barf bags have been taken. And my skirt has been taken.
He has the skills.
I have skills.
Not according to your LinkedIn profile. I mean, what is intermediate Spanish anyway?
Took them back.
You make Big Chocolate the happiest man in the world. Marry me.
Yeah!
I need your help, Mom. I have to get Lenore back.
Meet me here at 0500.
The danger is close.
Somebody's gonna get their ass kicked.
The accent is questionable.
Where are you from anyway?
Philadelphia.
You sound Irish.
I'm from Philadelphia.
Tooken.
Doing?
I thought you'd like it.
Take that off, baby. That's not sexy.